Travis Scott vorbește pentru prima oară după tragedia care a avut loc la festivalul Astroworld. Artistul spune că suferă după nefericitul eveniment.
And, you know, I went through something, you know, and I feel like fans went through something and people's parents went through something. And it's, you know, it really, you know, it hurts the community, it hurts a city. I really just really wanted to be there. And just, you know, wish you can just kind of like hold everyone, you know, kind of just heal them, talk to them, have conversations. You know, it just, you know, it really just hurts.
Travis Scott nu se aștepta niciodată la așa ceva pentru că fanii sunt familia lui, spune artistul. Repărița Megan Thee Stallion spune de asemenea că ajută cum poate familiile celor care au murit și îi pare rău pentru evenimentul tragic.
Houston is my hometown. It's a special place in my heart. I feel terrible. Whatever we could do, I want to help. I want to support always. That's what my duty. That's what I got to do. And we're just sending prayers and we're sending condolences and we're sending positive energy to everybody in that family.
Îți amintesc, pe 5 noiembrie a avut loc deschiderea festivalului Astroworld 2021, la care Travis a fost cap de afiș. Peste 300 de oameni au fost răniți într-o busculantă care s-a format în fața scenei și alți 8 au murit.